Hi, my name is Nadia Monira Muhammad Taib and I'm from Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia. I've been working in the public sector for the past 14 years as an administrative and diplomatic officer. Currently, I'm in the Prime Minister's Department handling administration and management matters. The challenges now is very different from the past 14 years I have been in service. In the new era of Malaysia, the public is more demanding and have high expectations towards the government's administrative. As public administrators, we need to be more reliable, facilitating and also transparent. In order to actually solve problems in the nationwide sector, we need to get the right practical information from time to time to overcome and tackle the issues that the citizens are facing. The education in LKY School of Public Policy has immensely helped me in the way I think, analyse my thoughts and articulate my views in all aspects of my work. The public management module really helped me in becoming a better public manager. The governance study project was a very interesting year-long journey. Having four different nationalities in the same group with different ideologies and motivation has helped me to develop better ideas and come together despite the differences and diversity. I feel grateful that the school awarded us with the LKY School Public Policy Medal for Best MPA in our governance study project. We feel honoured that the school appreciates our vision and mission of the project. My advice to those who are interested to take public policy or education is to have a realistic objective before pursuing the program. Also be practical and not delusional in creating successful policy formula. And one also needs to be passionate and believe in the policy when they deliver it. Like once Machiavelli said, where the willingness is great, the difficulties cannot be great.